Why? That's Eggwish's grandbaby right there. That's Bella. I love that. You guys come on up here. I mean, you make yourselves at home anywhere you want to do that. And a lot of these, a lot of the little ones over the years, we've gotten to see start here, and now they're high school, college, and beyond. And hey, I will tell you, while you guys are, while they're making their way to the stage, this is the only song in the show. You can take as much video, as many pictures as you want, and share them with all your friends, your Facebook friends, and their social media. We would love that. I remember when mine would come up here and crawl in my lap. They don't do that anymore. Courtney's now 20. My sons Grayson and Ashton are 17 and 16. Life is grand. And we're finding out after this junior year of college, we're looking at about 60 grand. It's good stuff. We got everybody in the back out there? Donna? Everybody out? I love stories and songs. Songs tell. I have a feeling this ain't gonna end good. Songs tell great stories. Teach us a little bit about life. Make us think. Strive to be better people. The song we're gonna sing for you tonight is just that kind of song. We hope you enjoy. I was walking home from school on a cold winter day. Took a shortcut through the woods, and I lost my way. It was getting late, and I was scared. It's a good thing you're funny. A kind old man took my hand and led me home. Mama couldn't see him, oh, but he was standing there. And I knew in my heart he was the answer to my prayers. Oh, I believe there are angels among us, sent down to us from somewhere up above. Teach us how to give, to guide us with the light of love. When life's troubled times have me down on my knees, there's always been someone to come along and comfort me. Kind word from a stranger to lend a helping hand, a phone call from a friend just to say I understand. But ain't it kind of funny, at the dark end of the road, someone lights a way with just a single ray of hope. Their mercy in our time of need. Oh, I believe there are angels among us, sent down to us from somewhere up above. They come to you and me. Show us how to live, His first day as a grandpa, Ricky Mokel, everybody. How about a hand for all of our angels tonight? Great job, gang. Thanks for coming up. We hope you guys got some good pictures of that and some video. And that will be one that goes down in the books. I can guarantee you that. Thank y'all for coming up. We really appreciate that. Thanks to all those moms and dads.